The following program is rated TVMA, LSB. It contains the strongest lingo skills, sexo-con skills, and violence. Few specifies. Also, please turn down on any devices. We want to have good things.
Enjoy the show.
Hello everyone, it is your motherfucking boy JXJ here, and welcome back to the new reaction video for all of you. Today, I am reacting to a brand new reaction video that is about to be spicy. Before I do want to show you something I've been doing for the past couple weeks. Now, if you saw this, we didn't set up Halloween decorations because we were super busy, but I'm happy to announce that we actually did set up the Halloween decorations. As you can see, it looks kind of good. We had to move. It was difficult, but I did it by myself. And if you guys wondered where did I get those Halloween decorations, well, I got it from Dollar Tree Store. Oh, yeah, and if you've been seeing my last reaction to the puppet review stuff collection, we used imagining character. His name is, Skeletonball. Well, Skeleton Man. So I use it for the dream episode, like this. And then, yeah. So, he's gonna be chilling for the rest of the, the month October before he goes back there. So, Mr. Skeleton is going to be with me, of course. And yeah. Anyways, today I'm reacting to a brand new reaction video. Well, it's not like a reaction video, but it's kinda like that. You see, today, okay, just gotta make sure. I'm gonna be if you see the background, that's my costume. Right now, today, I'm not gonna wear it yet, but I actually did that. Anyways, today, I'm finally doing a first ever Dragon Ball collections. And, we're gonna have a good tonight. Now then, when we left out last time with the Dragon Ball collections, it was the complete of the Devil Arc. It features the Devil Arc featuring Demon Bulma, Super Kermit versus Super Sea Kermit, and Gochia versus Shrek. This was previously plot from the Gochia versus Shrek thing. And yeah. Anyways, today we are going to be starting off with the brand new series continues. And it's going to be the Grayson of all. Today, it's going to be a while, but we are going to be going to K-Champan, who did all the motherfucking animations, and it's so good. And who's partnered with the voice actor? Your boy, Prince Vegeta. And your boy, Slick Goku, who actually did do a final video during the Incredible, something like that. So, yeah. Amen, rest in peace, still. Mm-hmm. Anyways, today, we are going to be going to do origin stories, and it all leads up to the showdown. We will be reacting to the final one called Ultimate Instinct Shaggy versus Almana. Who it is, you have to find out on this reactions. Because your boy, guys, we are going to be doing some origins, but it's going to be a while. But right now, let's kick an eye here. Today, I am reacting to the first one called the Full Kefla Saga Parody. Now then, I remember this one. This was a reaction to the Prince Vegeta. And oh boy, I know what happens. But there's more to it. We introduce a character that you will be seeing pretty soon. So buckle up. It's gonna be the greatest thing on Earth. And it's gonna be great. But I warn you, it's not gonna be appropriate for younger audience. If you see the warning, it's something like that. Give me a minute. That was actually on me. But if you hear the background, you know what I'm talking about. Now then, we will be watching the special presentation of this one. And it's going to be a part one. We will be starting off with the origin part one with the Full Kefla versus Demon Bulma. And I guess I gave it away. So, yep. That's right. And what the fuck? A demon? A version of Bulma? Damn, the hell is this? You're about to find out. Because not only that, it's about to be scary. After all, spooky month. I will warn you. This one will not be Pete. This one will give you some goosebumps. So, you have been warned. But right now, let's start the show. First that we're starting off is the Full Kefla Saga by Kingpin. This is the origins that tells how it all started. And yeah, if you guys want to see more content videos, don't forget to hit the like button and make sure to subscribe. And one more thing again, thank you for 200 subscribers, everyone. You guys are the wonderfuls. Let's keep this up. If this gets over 250, I will do a part two. And you should keep an eye for every video because there's actually more to come. I got some special surprise that there are so many list things that I actually choose that I can't handle. But maybe it's gonna be over 9,000. Also, guys, I actually test out the new green screen, the new background, aka the new zoom out, zoom in version. Let me know in the comments you kind of like this new version, okay? Anyways, without further ado, let's begin, shall we? 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Okay. Oh, sorry. I know you guys cannot hear. Let's try again, shall we? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Okay, Full Kefla Saga by Kingpin. Okay, John. What the? Oh, it takes place during the Tournament of Power? Huh. Oh, this is the part with Goku and Kefla fighting. Wait, do you want to have... I'm not responding. Okay. Wait, what? Oh. Oh god. Oh, you should get out here, ladies. I'm not gonna show up, but Oh, you missed Chi Chi. Like, ooh, whoa. What's wrong? Huh. Hey, you're just calling Goku. At this moment, I'm not available. I'm training. Wait a minute! Wait, something's off. That's not making sense. English. Something's not right. Why is this like there's not. Okay. We might have a big. Damn! Okay. Well, I guess we're gonna have to do it in our language. I'm so sorry. Hey, it's me. I haven't seen your messages you've been saying for those weeks. At this honors, our relationship was wild, but what? I have a wife and a family, and I don't want to ruin everything. So it's better we stop it. Oh. I see now a depressing episode. You too, huh? Okay, well that's weird. 1 month. Oh God! This is depressed! What the fuck? He's just wrong. Careful. Yeah, this is a Smash version. I'm sorry, guys. I don't know what. Oh God! What?
Yo.
Okay. Guys, I'm sorry. I tried to find an English dub version that I guess that's not English dub. I don't understand. I'm gonna have to find out after this. I'm gonna have to find out after the episode. Sorry, guys. That's what we're gonna have to do with this. She's. Okay. Wait, what? Oh. Oh yeah, I know what comes next. Ooh. Hello. Sorry. Ooh, she's pissed. What the hell, Goku? A Super Saiyan legend? Super Saiyan. I don't know what the hell. What the hell? What? Cheer. You'll be cheering, man? Oh, okay, now he's eating. Sweet. This is just a little bit of trouble. Guy's head. Oof. So it's like him. Oh. Hello there. Oh. Gia.
Yeah, piss. So it's Gia versus Kefla. Oh, it's really good. Oh, ready for round two! Oh, it's gonna be good. Let's do this. Super Saiyan Blue and Lucian! Here we go. Here's Kefla versus... Oh, it's gonna be good. And thank goodness. Oh. Nari? Need some Dragon Balls. Holy fuck! He just got- Oh, he's right, he's right next. What the hell? What the hell? Kefla got Ultra Instinct. I'm not surprised. Gia, remember, you have a family. Yeah. Sorry, Kefla. It doesn't work out like that. Damn. It's gonna be close enough for a second. Oh well. It doesn't work out like that. What? Holy fuck! Bulma's dead! Can't wait for Berserk ending! Oh god! She just killed himself! Damn! I'm so sorry! Wait, for Gia? Oh, right, so you two care about her. Well, that's odd. Why is Luna just there? Wow, I feel bad for him. Oh, speaking of which, Kefla. I got bad gut feelings. He's about to be. Yeah, I got a bad gut feeling. It's about to be kick to the end. I'm going to bet. He's going to be kick to the dick again. I fucking knew it! That bitch! That son of a bitch! I knew this was gonna happen! Wait, careful, what are you gonna do? Wait, why is all those eyes going? Whoa, no! No! No, please don't! I ain't there for that! No! He took Virginia Sanchez! He took that Virginia Sanchez! That bitch! What? Y'all just shocked? It's true. Not great with Virginia. Wow. By the way, all my challenges get demonetized for that. Ugh. How the hell are you doing? Could you give me Ultra? Yeah, you can't get Ultra Instinct, please. Well, it is great animation. You might have to think about it. Oh, God, I'm so sorry.
Ugh. Wait, how is Kakarot still alive? I am wondering. Wait. I think he knows what he has to do. Yep. Fusion time! Damn the damn metal earrings! Whoa! Hey, for Gia, Sergeant! That bitch! Sorry, I had to say like Goku's line from Prince Vegeta's channel. God! Oh, oh! Vegeta versus Kefia. Good. The boys, getting over yet? Go round two, guys. How about no? Oh, it's blasting up again. Ooh! Oh man, the Gimpity! The Infinity Gun! The Infinity Gun sucks! Again, really? Wait, what? Oh! Is that? Ah, no! You gotta be kidding me! Unchuck got the Ultra Instinct! You know what? I'm going to bet that pretty soon it's gonna be explosion. You know what? 3, 2, 1. Bye bye. Bitch. Okay, so we're gonna cut a little bit because I don't wanna make sure we're good to go. So we'll be right back. Hey guys, welcome back. We only have 7 minutes left to be done. We'll be wrapping up this episode, so, yeah, hold on. We're going to... Hold on. Oh, hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. What? No! God. I'm sorry. Gosh, damn it. Okay. I got it. Jeez. Oh my god. Okay. So, it's time for the final one. Last one we're at to, it's the Demon Bulma. Oh boy, here we go. This is gonna be the one thing that it's going to be buckle up in one. It's gonna be a wild ride. So, without further ado, let's begin to the last one, and then we'll start with the Demon Bulma movie reaction. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Okay. Oh, she won't. Yeah, remember, she's dead. We can't. Well, I don't understand. She can bring back her Dragon Balls. Well, I swear, Buck, you better not pick hell! I swear to God, don't do it! God damn it. Thanks to you, you summon the Demon Bulma. I hope you're happy. You are fucked up. Big time, right? Yep. It's happened, alright. Ooh. Oh god, that was starting to creep. Those creeps out of me. Huh. don't you bring your back to life? Okie dokie. Wait, what? Oh! You did it! Huh. Wait. That maybe was the worst timing. You just brought him back too early. Wait, what? What's wrong with... Oh God! I think you may have screwed up big time. Wait, what the hell? Oh my. So this is the demon coma. Damn. Who's that? Yup. Trunks? Ooh. Oh. Oh, speaking of which, Goku's here. Well, that was a start. Yeah, how about no? Oh, it's, okay... How is it possible he's still alive? Oh. What the hell?! Why does it look like Ultra Instinct Super Saiyan 4 version? Well, it's game over for Goku. Oh well. Any last words? Yep. That's what I thought. Oof. Wait, what the? Bulma? It's in the control. Damn. Oh fuck. I know what happens next! You may have fucked up. Wait, what the hell? What? What the hell? What the hell? Who? Wait, if Bulma's out by dead. If she's back then, who the hell is that? Who the fuck is that? That's supposed to be. Oh. What? Oh, come on! Aw, no Kefla. That's bullshit. Oh well. Another Rosie Kefla again. For a third time. Oh, wait. What is he trying to... Oh, it's up Krillin. Really? Seriously? Wow, damn, that sucks to be him. So, this is the version of Bulma, but evil version. Huh. Nice. Oh, makes sense. Ooh! What the hell? Wait, how's Goku alive? I'm sorry, what? Damn. What?
Why is it like there's a black eyes? I'm not gonna spot. Wait, is this the fusion part? Okay. What the? Is it a fusion of Kefia? But it's Kali. What? Damn. Ooh, poke in the eye. Nice. What? Are you right? Oh no. We're not doing this, are we? It's gonna be between. Oh. I'm gonna. Oh, cut! Gotcha good! Or, that's better than it didn't kill him. Ooh! How is it possible that. But yeah, you're fucked. Yeah, I am wondering. Oh. Huh. Well, that's the. Wait. How's Virginia alive? What the hell's going on? Is that it? I guess it is. Anyways, guys, that was a reaction to the Demon Bulma versus Kefia, or the Fusion Part 1. And yeah, this is actually the I'm just gonna call it Kefia versus Kefia versus Demon Bulma Part 1. What did I think about it? Oh, it's actually good. I actually enjoyed it. So, I guess that's a wrap on JXJ. Thank you for watching. And be sure to tune in for part one of the continue of the Demon Bulma continue. Stay tuned for part two, because this next one's going to be a little hour one. Until then, this is JXJ signing off. We'll see you guys in the next episode. Later. Bye.